The sponsor of this video is Two Cut Butcher Knives from Israel. This is the remains of my steak. It was in the fridge. It was old before. I bought it from the butcher. I cut thicker slices because I'm making a fast cook. If you don't have the correct pan or the correct temperature, what will happen here is that you will not cook the steak properly. When I'm doing these types of slices, it will be fast cook and I can eat it with a sandwich. Now I have here four pieces. The meat is cold. It was not in room temperature. It affects on the cooking because when you put something cold on a hot cooking pan, what will happen is the cold will reduce the temperature of the pan. So it is better to take only two, so the cold will not influence on the temperature of the pan. After that, when you make this, you can do it for the other two pieces. The same is for chips, potato. Too much quantity, lower the temperature of the oil, and the chips becomes non-crispy. This is my chip pan. Most of the people don't have expensive pans in their houses, but they can enjoy making steaks because you need to make the correct way as I showed you before in this video. Preheated the pan, put little oil, not too much. It is only for the steak, not to stick to the pan if the steaks are not oily. Because the oil, the fat tissue of the steaks will not be cooked in a short time. When the pan is hot and the oil is hot too, for an example, this is not enough. You need to wait a little more because this is thin, not thick. Okay, this is the correct. One of the ways to eat the steak is not always with a bread. You cut it. Cut the tomato. The juice of the tomato will make your life happy. Mixture of flavors. And then you eat it. If I want to eat it with a bread, I use our serrated knife. I take out little bread inside, from the inside, because I want to enjoy the meat and not the bread. Meat is proteins. It does not mean meat is bad. Consume with logic. Now I will have this here. Cutting the tomato. And this is my sandwich. Thank you.